This is my lovely old 17-inch MacBook Pro Intel Core 2 Duo. That's done a lot of miles on me, but I noticed I bagged it because I don't use it anymore. I actually use my new 13-inch, I don't know, MacBook Pro, the unibody ones, the brand new babies. But as you can see, it's slightly raised. And what has happened, if I can turn it over and not hurt it too much. The battery's decided it wants to escape. I don't know how that's happened. I have an idea what happened though.